Begin with humble efforts, thereby progressing towards greater activities. This is the right course. Do every work with purity. We must ensure that our deeds do not cause dejection to others.